Hi, I'm Jim Zwack from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory. And today, we're on the utility right-of-way. As you're no doubt aware, climate change is having a tremendous impact on vegetation. What you may not know is how significant of an impact this could have on utilities. To help us explain why and unpack this complex topic, I'm joined by Dan Herms, our Vice President of Research and Development and an expert on this subject. So Dr. Herms, where do we begin?
Thanks, Jim. Climate change refers to variation in temperature, precipitation, and wind over time, which has resulted in an increased frequency of storms, extreme wind events, heavy precipitation, increased flooding, drought, and wildfire, all of which threatens vegetation and creates challenges for utilities. Across the country, every region and every utility is experiencing some effects of climate change, impacts such as rising temperatures. Scientific studies have shown that average temperatures in the continental United States have risen at the same rate as in the rest of the world, with some regions warming more than others. Precipitation. Rising temperatures have begun to alter patterns of precipitation. In the eastern part of the country, not only has the amount of precipitation increased, so has the frequency of heavy rains and flooding. Conversely, recent studies have shown that the western part of the country is experiencing the worst mega drought in more than 1,000 years. Climate model projections show that our nation's wetter areas will continue to get wetter, whereas drier areas will continue to get drier. Storms and hurricanes. Experts predict that intense thunderstorms and the most powerful hurricanes will become increasingly more frequent. Research already suggests there's been an increase in intense hurricane activity since the 1970s and a double-digit increase in the frequency of strong hurricanes over the past 15 years. Wildfires. Wildfires are becoming larger and more frequent as evidenced by triple-digit increases in burned areas across the western part of the nation. Tree pests. Trees, especially those in decline, are the largest cause of outages. Studies have shown that tree mortality has increased in recent years from drought, insects, and fire. Utilities can expect to see these unwelcome trends continue as climate change intensifies. Here are some of the primary cause and effect impacts of climate change specific to utility vegetation management workload. Frequent tree-damaging storms will cause disruptions to routine maintenance. Higher tree mortality rates due to storms, drought, wildfires, and pests will result in more outages and physical damage to utility infrastructure. Loss of tree canopy cover will reduce the ability of trees to mitigate urban heat, thereby increasing demand for electricity. Vegetation pests may require new and/or expanded mitigation strategies, diverting resources away from cycle trimming. Increases in tree growth rates and invasive pests will change trimming cycles. Given the scientific facts and figures of climate change, utilities may want to consider strategies that will help them confidently face the future. For example, assess the vulnerability of vegetation in the region. Continually evaluate and examine trends in changing workload and trim cycles. Transform right-of-way management by establishing plant communities that can adapt to climate change without increasing the potential for outages. And participate in tree restoration and replanting efforts.
Thanks, Dan. Changes in weather patterns are creating new and different vegetative environments and new challenges for utilities and stakeholders. We're on this journey with you and are happy to share our professional insights. For more information, visit our Climate Solutions Center or contact us using the information on the screen. Thanks for joining us on the Right of Way.